Assalamualaikum. Hope all you are doing well at your homes. This is Mujahid Hussain with another video lecture. Last time we were working on MS Excel charts. After charts, now we are going to create a spark lines. In this video lecture, we will learn that how can we create a spark lines in lines. So for that, I have arranged rows and columns, and I have created a table in which a table name marks obtained in a subjects by students and different subjects by students, in which I have need few columns, number of columns by name, students name, physics, chemistry, maths, computer and English, and then a spark line, the lines which will be created, then that will be appear in this spark line column. And then first of all, now we are going to move insert tab, then we will click on this insert line, and then we will select the data series of which we have to create spark lines. So I have selected the data series. For suppose I want to create a spark line of Noman, then I have dragged this row, then press OK, and now you have to click here. Then what you will see, you will locate the range. For suppose I have to locate here, I want to see the spark line on this column below this spark line and in the row Noman. So press enter and OK, then see a spark line is in front of you. Now these are the different row what you want to see. High point, which is very high point. Now you can see the highest point in the spark line. You are seeing this is the highest point, and lowest low point, then you can see low point, negative point. If there is any negative point, then that will be existed, otherwise won't be. First point, last point, markers, if you want to add markers. So these are the different spark lines, and now I want to see the spark lines in each name, means each students, how much they have got their marks. For that, what will I do? I will drag this column below and then see all the spark lines are available, what the students got the marks that are shown in this spark line. So here, from here you can change the color of these spark lines, and if you want to change these spark lines into column, then come here and see the type, means column, wins loss, lines, these are the layouts, different styles of the lines you want to add are available here. And here the axis which you want to see, like these are the colors, which color you want to add on your spark line CTC. These are the available here. So for creating a spark line, what you have to do, just you have to, once again I am going to do these all. After, first of all, I have to delete this one, then what will I do, just I will select this one and I will delete this one. So I have deleted this. Now once again, what you have to do, just you have to go through insert tab and then click on the any spark lines. Just you have to click on the line, then data range, means data series, you have to select data series. So from physics to English, I have selected data series, and then what will I do, just I will press enter, then I have to give the location where I want to read a spark line. So after this, you have to, for suppose I want to here or I want to create here, then what I have to do, just I press enter, then you can see the spark line is created here. So what the point you want to see, just mark on the points, then you will see the points where are available. And then what you have, if I want to see the Nomans, Aslam, Saddam, Rizwans and Hasnain's spark lines, then what you have to do, I will drag this one down and also upward, then the spark lines of the all the students will be appear on the screen. So dear students, this is up to here. Now is there any question, then comment and ask the question. I am here for you guys, and make your own spark lines at your home. And is there any difficulty, then ask me. And stay home, stay safe. Allah Hafiz.